Hi, and welcome back to our open stop-motion film project. And yesterday we started on this grill checking. It's looking more like that now, and we actually tried to make an eagle, but right now it's there's not that much eagle in it. And I'm trying to hit the, find the one I saw yesterday, but that one is gone today. See if we can find one.
You can customize two-way separation alerts so you're notified before you leave your item behind. And if you lose your phone, just press the button and your phone will ring, even if your phone's on silent. There are over 3.5 million devices shipped that makes
I guess they find new
GPS network
every day.
So your lost items show up on a map even if it's miles away. If you lose your item, the tracker app records its last known location on a map.
Cannot really find it. Find another one. I want it with the wings spread. The one we there was yesterday was kind of good, even if we're not exactly what I want, but close. This is.
I think a couple of the, so the big one, they've made it easier, the process easier to report abuse, and they've streamlined that process, but more importantly, they've allowed people to report abuse even if it is not happening to them. The reason why this is important is because a lot of people mute accounts that are saying mean things to them on Twitter. So if somebody's saying something horrible to you, oftentimes your inclination is to mute it so you don't have to see it, but you really don't know what's going on in the background. Those people probably still have accounts, and they may still be talking about you. They may be even doing things like doxing you, aka putting your personal information on the internet.
It's so a little hard to find.
If this behavior happening, you can report that behavior. I think that's really important. Also, I just mentioned muting accounts. Before, you had to mute the user. Now you can mute key phrases and topics of conversation that you don't want to be part of.
I should have saved the one from yesterday.
I'm sure that we all remember during the election season there were certain memes that existed on Twitter around, frogs, for example.
There are many beautiful shots of it, but
that handle or mention of Pepe the Frog is something that you could have muted then as well if you didn't want to see certain white supremacist memes.
But the one I preferred
in the run-up to the election. So
is not there.
An improvement. And then finally, internally, the company has done more to train its own employees around spotting abuse. So there was a time when people would report something as abusive, but culturally, a picture of a frog on Twitter might not ring as abusive to somebody who is working for Twitter but not located in the U.S. So they've done more to sort of educate
it's kind of disappeared.
So there's some of the things that whenever they come up with something new, I'm like a broken record. Like, why did they take them so long? Like, for example, like the difference between muting and reporting. Like, a lot of the reason why people mute instead of report is or block. There's between blocking and muting. Unless you've been harassed on Twitter, you might not understand that when you block someone, people get really mad. So a lot of times it's easier just to mute them than you don't know.
And even I recognize some of the pictures from yesterday. Not all in there.
Do you have any idea why it took them so long to implement features like what you're talking about, or like, for example, being able to be a bystander reporting abuse? Like, that seems like a basic thing that we teach children in elementary school, like stand up when you see someone being bullied. Why did it take them so long to implement the ability to report abuse when it wasn't you being abused?
We can look at this one.
Start by giving you Twitter's
I cannot find it. And try to refresh the site. See what's happened. The way it's set was really good. I should have saved it. Don't care. There's enough pictures. But I preferred that one. But, that was not possible. Today. It do look like a grilled chicken. The plan was to work on it a little today, but there was a new update to my Wirecast. It is my video mixer, so you can change between camera and encode and all that stuff. And it ended as it often do, with a crash right before I should start a kids workshop, so I had to roll back to 7.1 and not 7.2. That was the new version, so I'll wait to update in the weekend to figure out what's wrong. Because that wasn't that. good. So I was a half hour too late. Many of you have tried that updating stuff and then it don't work afterwards. Any auto update on. I want to decide myself. And that's why I have Windows 7 and not Windows 10. Because in Windows 10 you have to update. They do it for you. You cannot postpone it. You can postpone it a while, but they will do it eventually without your I cannot remember the word now, but they do it. Even if you don't want it, so. What you hear in the background is Leo Laporte in Twit Live in this week in Windows, or Windows Weekly, I think the name is. I see that every night. have it run in that background. This. These are strong enough to hold it. Let's see. Can we measure with something? Yeah. play is a little heavy. It's tough to sit with you, or your shoulders to sit with the arm up here.
Mostly a mobile, but also a Mac development.
Yeah, that's correct.
It's,
yeah.
It's,
Just so it stops looking like a chicken. I can't take it.
Time. Well, no, my friend.
We will see what it ends up with.
Which should make was the first video game with a hard drive included. And it had an Ethernet port. I don't know that it was the first, but it also had the Ethernet port. I wish I had my one. But I think my mom, I gave it to my mom for my nephews. Because I had put a big hard drive in there, which at the time was probably 500 megabytes.
Yep.
And,
yep.
And it had all the games. Because you could put a lot.
So, we need some more of this stuff. I am actually surprised that this is stable like that. And you have to think that now I am kind of warming it up, and it are softer because I keep pressing on it with my hot little fingers. So muddling and muddling and muddling. That was what I was most concerned about, that it all would fall to pieces when I did this. But no, not yet, anyway. But we are not finished, so it actually can. There's a whole way. Something out here. But, let's see how far we can go before anything happens. Sooner or later we will end in trouble, I'm sure. Concerned about the shape yet, but I just want to squeeze all the layers together when I put it on. Let the details is for later. I have seen the think the wings folded out is twice the length of the body.
Thank you.
it needed a little time in the fridge so it can cool down a little. It's not an eagle yet, but it's not a grilled chicken either. So. Sorry. Press it very thin some places. You're not careful. It's best if it's more or less some same thickness around. A little difficult to start. Need some sticks in. Because when this get out here, then we get a drop. This. But you kind of had to smoothen it out a little. A little, because now I'm start to dragging it apart. But, I think it's okay. I think it's gonna work. A little more wings and a little more that, and a little more claws and tail, and then we will get neat. And then detail it at last. And we are finished. But I will. Sorry. I will say thank you for joining me this afternoon, my time, and morning or midday, your time. So, hope we'll see you again. And until then, tomorrow, I mean, until then, have a good day or night or whatever. Bye-bye.